Cedric, we'll let them carry on, shall we? Cedric reached the final of two Grand Slams. Also won the Davis Cup with France on a couple of occasions. One on grass in Nottingham, five ATP titles to his name. And Cedric is also a very good golfer. Has played this morning and will be playing golf this evening off a handicap of 10. Fantastic. Round of applause for Cedric Pierline, ladies and gents. Great to see you. And his opponent today is no other than Goran Ivanišević. Entered Wimbledon as a wild card back in 2001, ladies and gents, and won on his fourth attempt at beating Pat Rafter in the final. Do you remember the semi against Tim Henman? It lasted 3 days and it rained and it rained. And Goran just admitted if it wasn't for the rain, he wouldn't have beaten Tim. That's what he told us earlier. He rose up the world rankings from 125 that year to 16th, and he said if he hadn't won Wimbledon in 2001, he would have either killed himself or moved to Alaska. Ladies and gents, I'll hand it over to Ted. Enjoy the match. Thank you.
Thank you. Getting better. Wait. Next year will be perfect. Ready?
2 minutes. One minute. Ladies and gentlemen, this match will be played over two tiebreak sets. And if required, a 10-point match tiebreak will be played. Cedric Pierlin won the toss and elected to receive. Time.
Well, welcome back to Boodles for this blast from the past, I guess you'd call it. Goran Ivanišević from Croatia against Cedric Pierlin from France. Goran's 43 now, 14 years ago since he won Wimbledon. And that famous semi-final against Tim Henman that took 3 days because of the rain. And Cedric Pierlin, who reached the final at Wimbledon back in 97, lost out to Pete Sampras in straight sets. Two tie-break sets, and if necessary, a super tie-break to decide it. Pierlin won the toss, and he's asked Ivanišević to serve first. And this might be played in, how can I put it, a distinctly light-hearted fashion. Which way do you want to serve here? Goran, that way. Okay, serve to the backhand. Start as we mean to go on. Yep, that far out.
Love 15.
Someone just shouted, "Come on, Tim." Henman's not here today.
Stop. 15-30.
Used to serve a few of those in his prime, didn't he, Ivanišević? Ace machine he was. Actually got to three Wimbledon finals before he won it and lost every time, 92, 94, 98.
30, 40.
He has indeed got a break point, for what it's worth.
Correct.
Okay. Almost like a goalkeeper being sent the wrong way from the penalty, wasn't it, that? Couldn't get across feeling. 46 now, Cedric. Played on tour for 13 years, retired 2002.
And Randy, even as it. Partners agreed. Yep.
Thank you. Okay. So they're going to have a decide. So they're going to have deciding point on deuce.
Game. Even as it.
A struggle, but a hold, and a whole heap of entertainment for a very big crowd here. Virtually every seat filled here at Boodles.
Okay. Take your time and come back, please.
Love 50. Love 30.
Oh, it's so easy to play.
Well, went for the 30. Subtle angle and nearly made it.
Study. juice.
Double brings out juice. Deciding point. Presuming they play a deciding point, yes they will.
One game all.
Thank you. I need to go. Can I have a drink of something?
Well, there's enough of that stuff about this week. To be honest, I think they're more concerned with entertaining the crowd and having some fun with them than anything connected vaguely with winning or serious tennis. 30-15 it is, for the record.
Nice one. Serve. What? Let. Hit the net.
Well, he announced he was coming, and Keeling said, fair enough. Just knocked it past him cross court. Had a great forehand, the left hander. So still on serve, 2-1 it is, first set.
Ivanisevic leads 2-1 first set.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Well, he told him it was coming, but he still couldn't do much about it.
Lost 15. I agree with you. Game feeling. Two games all. In love.
I don't like when you're serious.
And 15 all. Yeah. 30-15.
Just a taste of how they can still play at this age. It's great stuff from both 40, men.
40, 50. Oh. 40, 30.
It's in. Fabulous topspin lob.
Use the starting point. Ivan Isovic. He leads 3-2, first set. Ready for play.
Well, I think the umpire Ted Watts
30 love
is needing to move the game on a little bit.
40 love. Yay, Pia Lee.
I'm not sure if they're embarrassed or just enjoying it. Three all it is. I didn't come here intending to be the focus of attention. Well, some fizzy stuff for Cedric.
First serve.
Thank you.
love 50.
I think I'm going to need another drink.
You cannot handle drinking.
Evening all.
You don't like me anymore, huh?
No. I'll go with the call.
I thought we are friends.
The next one.
That's the definition of a game playing good spirit. We've been on court for 25 minutes here. Only three all. This might go on for a while. Just a reminder, we do have one other game scheduled on this court. Stefanek Almagro, but no, we've got a ball girl in action here. Two of them. The best bad call in tennis history, that was.
New balls, please. Ball change. Even as it leads 4-3.
What a story she's going to have to tell at school on Monday morning. Yeah, I want a game for Ivan Isevich, no problem. A few rallies with Peely.
Sorry, lady. I'm really sorry. one tennis match.
Love 50.
Bad luck, Ted Reed. Bad luck, was a good shot. I just missed. By a little bit, don't worry. Next time. Why did you change the ball? It's too fast. Yeah, but the lineup.
15 all.
That's the worst part.
Just missed the sideline.
Okay, now look at this one. Hello. How are you? Good?
What?
That'll help.
40-50. You see the French people, you know. You know, when you hit a shot like that, you say sorry. So sorry, Goran.
Not sorry. Not sorry.
It's okay.
So, still on serve, for all it is.
Four games all.
For him. What's wrong with you?
I beg your pardon.
Nice. He is and he's nice.
He's got lots of fans. Quite work.
I know this is again. We are back in. Come on, you can do it.
There won't be a racket of use for Weir, that's for sure.
Very well.
It was a nice shot.
Yay, Ivan Isovich.
So he stays on serve, 5-4 as they go to the chair, first set.
Ivan Isovich leads 5-4.
My drink.
Just to update you, ladies and gentlemen, if this match reaches 6-all, a 10-point match tiebreak will be played. Thank you. Ready for play. And 15 love.
The umpire there will be a tie break, super tie break if this goes 6-all.
30 love.
Every chance of that as we stand.
Love.
That'll work. We've seen too many of those winners today from Goran.
40-15.
You always call in the wrong time. When I hit the return in, don't call.
In.
Game, Pialin.
Superb forehand.
5-all.
It's that mischievous laugh that'll get you every
15
time.
15 love. 30 love. Forty love.
Kind of boring, no?
Yay.
That'll work. We're on the center line. 5-4.
He leads 6-5. Time.
Serving then to stay in the match, Pialin at 5-6. Something tells me we're going to a tie break here.
Sorry, love.
And is a work of art, isn't it? It really is. Won 5 titles in his heyday, Pialin, including the ATP Monte Carlo back in 2000. Point for the tie break then, and the tie break it is.
6-10, 10-point match tie break will be played.
So first to 10 wins, got to win by 2 clear points.
One zero, Pialin. Pialin.
Down but not out, hopefully.
2-1, Feely.
Still hits a lean ball, doesn't he, Milicevic? And he's, of course, currently coaching Marin Cilic. Coached him to win the US Open last year. $20 million Milicevic earned during his career. 2-3 then, Peely. A sledgehammer of a forehand. That really was hit hard. It's four games all. Mr. Ivanisevic to serve. For Peely. Six for Peely. Well, I mentioned his sledgehammer forehand. Backhand's not bad either, is it? Change of ends here. That's 6-6. Hello, Goran. So with the very fetching headgear, Ivan Isovic serving at 6-6.
Seven, Peely. Nine, seven, Peely.
Couple of match points then. Well, that's it for the entertainment. Peelin and Ivan Isovic giving great value for money. For the record, Peelin won it, but no one really cared. And up next, Stepanek will take on Almagro.
Fantastic match, ladies and gentlemen. Cedric Peelin and Goran Ivan Isovic. Goran, oh, how are you doing?
I don't know, to be honest. No, it's. I'm doing well.
So how many glasses of champagne did you actually consume?
Too many. You know, I don't like champagne. I never drink champagne, and they forced me to drink it.
Naughty people.
But anyway, I would like to thank everybody. Thank you for coming. I hope you had a good time. I really enjoyed it. It was a pleasure to play with Cedric. He's a great guy, great tennis player. And thanks, Patricio, for inviting us. And hopefully we can come next year again.
Absolutely. They've still got it, haven't they, ladies and gents? Fantastic. Cedric, a brilliant victory. Would you say that this is one of the highlights of your career?
Finally, I beat Goran. It's 20 years I'm waiting for that.
20 years?
Yes, 20 years I've been waiting to beat this guy.
Wimbledon champion. Tell us, you're playing at Wimbledon, both of you, in fact. Aren't you next week? You're playing. Who are you playing with, and when can we see you?
But, yeah, but we don't play in the same category. He's still young, in over 35, and jump in the over 45. I guess it's the last category, so I'm lucky.
Over 45 category you are. Okay, great. We can't wait to see. Is it still really special to go back to Wimbledon, Goran?
It is. It's really the biggest and best and nicest tournament. And it's always, you know, when they open the grass courts, it's so nice and green. It's the most difficult surface to play, but it's still beautiful to play on it.
As a former Wimbledon champion, do you still reminisce about that match against Pat Rafter and dream about it, watch it over and over again on TV?
Actually, every time when I come to Wimbledon, I go to this wall when it's my name, just to be sure that it's still there, you know? Because sometimes I still don't believe I did it, and I just go there, I see my name with all these amazing champions and people, so it's still there. I checked it the other day, so I'm happy.
Absolutely fantastic. Chaps, you've been highly entertaining. Thank you so much. It's been an absolute pleasure. Now, is this yours? Whose is that? Do we need to return it? Never. He's taking it home. Haven't they been fantastic? You've entertained us royally. And burnt a few calories. How long do you think it'll take you? How long do you think it'll take you to recover, actually, after all those glasses of fizz?
I think I need 2-3 days, minimum.
The hangover will be setting in very shortly. We will see you again, and good luck in SW19. Ladies and gentlemen, Cliff, when are we expecting the next match? Oh, in about 5 minutes' time, the next match on court is Radek Stepanek up against Nicholas Almagro. So you have